Part of it, I wonder, Alonzo Spellman's been out of the game, replaced by Demetrius Underwood right here. And Spellman, I think, was how they got their run defense back on track last week.
Garcia to Owens, touchdown. Owens again heading for midfield. There he goes.
And there's going to be a penalty on George Teague because he's going to clock him. Now Teague's going to be kicked out of the game. You know, I got to tell you, I don't blame Teague for doing that. I really don't. You know, Owens started that back early in the game when he scored his first touchdown. He went to the center. And then when Emmett Smith scored a touchdown, ran it in, he ran to the center. And so Owens was going to show him up again. And Teague just said, the heck with it. This game's over anyway. I'm just going to take a cheap shot at him. I don't like any of it, to be honest with you. You got to have some dignity when you're playing this game.
Owens did it once. Emmett Smith countered. That should have been the end of it. No reason for Owens to rub it in the Cowboys' face a second time.
Right. Not when you have that kind of a lead.
I fought for life, man. Holly. Yep. No fast. No fair. I'm a one. Dallas. He is qualified.
Yeah, now what, I'll just, because the microphone's not good. They penalized Owens for 15 yards for unsportsmanlike conduct because of what he did. And
why didn't they penalize him for taunting the first time?
Yeah, I don't know. Good question. We'll talk about that later. But and then Teague gets penalized for unnecessary roughness, and he gets ejected.